She helps them maximize their income, monetize their skills, thus becoming financially independent. She's also very passionate about preserving our green environment through her Swap Life movement by educating and empowering others of the benefits of saving more and spending less on items that pollute our environment. While staying true to her brand of stacking coins and spending less, it has helped her to save $30,000 in just 1 year by not shopping, but swapping. Because of her passion for teaching, her drive for helping 9-to-5ers stack more coins, coupled with her energetic and positive disposition, she facilitates and conducts several weekly financial literacy workshops and seminars. She has several speaking engagements and has been known to make saving look sexy. So without further ado, I'm going to give you Miss Odetta King.
Hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing out there? Y'all ready to stack these coins or what?
Ready to stack them.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you so much. All of the speakers that were prior. And Sabrina, you did amazing. Don't ever say you were nervous because you could have fooled us, honey. Okay. My girl Stacy, I love that Black Movement presentation. I learned so much from it myself. I'm so happy to be Black. And PJ, girl, I could listen to you all day. You guys did an amazing, amazing job. So I'm not gonna say much about myself. I think the bio that Sabrina read was pretty much all of it in a nutshell. I love saving money. Before even this campaign started, I was stacking my coins, and now with this knowledge, I'm stacking even more coins, okay? Because now I know that the bank is giving me 0, 0, 0, and that is not good, right? And I knew that now my 401k that I thought was popping is actually dropping, right? So let's talk about our awesome, amazing campaign. Guys, as you know, there's so many uncertainty on the horizon. COVID just made it even more bigger, and the world has been changing prior to COVID. COVID just made it bigger, right? And now we're seeing so many other things are catapulting because of COVID. And so the world is changing in unpredictable ways, and so is our financial future. So many jobs went belly up last year, right? So many jobs got lost. Some were closed down, some were moving. Oh my God, so much has happened. And then automation also helped, you know, create more jobs lost. And then of course the small businesses, right? Many small businesses, are not doing well because we have the big giants like Amazon. Everybody is buying on Amazon, including myself, right? So that is making it difficult for the small mom and pop businesses. So these are just some of the uncertainties that are happening. Normally, someone would work for 40 years between the ages of 25 to 65, and then they would retire. But now, more of us are retiring. We're having to work longer, right? Longer, and we're gonna change a couple of jobs before we get to retirement age. And if we're taking so many other different jobs, guess what's happening? We're having breaks in employment, and that's gonna, you know, it's gonna be harder for us to save for a retirement, because sometimes you start a job, you have to wait 3 months, 6 months, a whole year before they even give you a 401k or anything, right? So those are just some challenges. More challenges, retirement. Guys, traditionally, these were the three pillar stores. You had poor saving habits. We don't save enough. We know we don't save enough, right? Fewer companies are offering pensions. In fact, any new company right now are not even offering pensions. And then we have the retirement benefit, Social Security, which is also shaken. So we don't know if we're gonna get Social Security. We keep hearing it's going to be, you know, the bucket is gonna end at some point, 2030. I don't know what the year is, but whatever it is, we know we cannot depend on Social Security. And then the second obstacle we see is education. Now, as an educator and a professor myself, I see this firsthand. every semester I poll my students and they're already in debt the first year. Tuition cost is expensive. In fact, some students can't even afford to come to college because they don't have enough money and they don't want to incur student burden. And then some people are, once they graduate, by the time they get the degree, you know, they've already changed their careers or they've already changed jobs or they're not even graduating and doing something in what they graduated from. And the third crisis we see is a spending crisis. Everybody's home for the most part, and yet still the Amazon boxes are still being delivered, right? So we're spending more than we're making. We have a budget deficit. Taxes are going up. People are spending out of control. We're trying to keep up with our Jones. And really and truly, the Jones are broke too, right? We're trying to keep up with people and wear these flashy stuff, but everybody is just falling further in debt. So ask yourself right now, what is your current situation? Do you have problems paying your bills? Are you concerned about your job or your career? Do you feel like you're paid what you're worth? And I can tell you, if you have a job, you're not paid what you're worth, right? Are your children growing faster than, you know, than you? You know, are your children growing faster? What about your parents? Are they growing older faster than you can even provide for them? I know my mom, I know I have to care for her. So I have to like stay on it, right? Because I want to be there for her. If no other kid, I want to be there for both of my parents. So the next thing is, do you feel financially trapped? Is it affecting your family? So many of us right now are struggling financially. So it's ironic that we live in one of the wealthiest country, but yet still we have so many money problem. And as a result, we swipe the credit card and debt becomes a way of living. So all of this is due to say there's a huge lack of financial education. Listen, I'm gonna be the first to say we have failed society because we don't teach personal finance. Even the students that are graduating from my university with a finance degree still don't know how to manage their own personal finance because we're teaching them corporate finance. We're teaching them how to go get a job and make money for these corporations. We're not teaching them personal finance. So thank God for WFG and the person who invited you, and you're here to get this information because many of us don't know much. And we don't have much. Many of us were not taught how to manage our money. I can tell you, my mom and dad never told me about saving, about investing, about debt, and all these things. Being a business, buying real estate, none of those conversations was had at our family, right? And then financial issues are not often discussed. Right? We don't know much and we don't ask much. Somebody try to come sell you something and you just sign on the dotted line and that's it, right? Some people contribute to their retirement plan. They sign up for a 401k because they were told it's good. But guess what? There's better. There's better, guys. And a large number of people don't even have a will or a trust or a plan to protect their family. Today at 11 o'clock, we did a church, we had a church service, and part of the church service, the last hour, we shared our campaign. And it so happened that today's topic at the church, people were giving their testimony. And with COVID, you know, so many people have had close calls to almost passing away because of COVID. And one of the testimony, the gentleman said, you know, if he had died, like, he wouldn't know what would happen to his family. Like, he wasn't prepared. Nothing was set in place. No will, no trust, no life insurance. Like, they were gonna like have to struggle, and he knew it, right? So these are basic things that we teach family to have in place. So we believe in financial education. We want people to take their future in their own hand. And when you have this information, you can feel confident and certain, because you want to make money, but you want to also save that money and accumulate more and protect it. No sense making it if you're going to lose it all and you don't know how to save and protect it, right? Become educated. You can become your own money manager. When I started with World Financial Group 3 years ago, immediately once I start learning this stuff, I realized my financial advisor at Wachovia doesn't even know this information. Because when I started asking him certain questions and getting certain products, he would tell me, let me get back to you. You know what? After hearing let me get back to you like 3, 4, 5 times, I said, become your own money manager as well. So our mission is really to motivate people. We want people to understand how money works. Because some people are gonna work all their life and still retire broke, because they don't know this information. We want you to have a solid financial goal and a plan, because most people don't plan to fail. They fail to plan. And how about cutting down your expenses? There's so many things we have that we do not need, right? Reduce your debt. If you are gonna go into debt, make sure it's the debt that's making you more money. You're stacking more, right? And how about increasing your cash flow? COVID has taught us, if nothing else, we all need to have multiple sources of income. One source of income is not enough. Even if you're making 6 figures, one source of income is not enough, because you could lose it all, right? And when you have these things, now you can be certain in uncertain times and take control of your future. So being part of our campaign is amazing. You know, we help families, we do what's best for the families, and we make a lot of money. These are just some of our materials. I'm proudly wearing my campaigner pin. And then we have our own book, Saving Your Future. You cannot go on Amazon or go in a bookstore and buy this book. It is proprietary to our organization, World Financial Group. And then our mission is really to educate 30 million people by the year 2030. So we are looking for people who are hungry, people who are aggressive, people who want to change their life, people who want to do good and serve others and educate others, right? 30 million people by the year 2030 is our mission. We have trainings. We provide workshops every day, 3 times per day. Workshops on increasing your cash flow, managing your debt, because so many more people are gonna fall into debt right now with not working, right? How about saving and investment, protection, accumulating your wealth, investment accounts, health and wealth? Our platform covers these 4 things, all types of insurance, investment, taking care of your health, and of course, if you have kids, education, saving for their education. Because we're in the era of where you want to be an informed consumer. You want to get educated about your finance. You have access to financial products and services. When you are a member of our organization, not only are you going to get educated, you're going to know what to do. And also you're going to have access to products and services. People who work at the banks don't even know this information or have access to these products and services. You're gonna receive training. We have so much training, right? And also you can earn referral income and earn a commission once you're licensed with us. So we are in the business of distributing financial information. And there's 2 ways that one person can make it big. You can have a lot of money, but you better have that knowledge and education to know how to make it work for you. There's a lot of people that might be wealthy or may have the money, but I promise you, they do not know how to keep, grow, and protect that money, right? And then 2, you can help a lot of people. Help a lot of people make a lot of money, and by default, you are also making a lot of money. And that's what I love about this mission. I love this campaign. I love this business model. The more people I help make money, the more money we make. It is simple, right? Our platform has a powerful business model. You start with us, you're a trainee. You move up the rank, you become a trainer, then a builder, and then a system builder. We have a system here, guys. It's not rocket science. Anyone can learn it. There's no discrimination. You don't have to hold a PhD or a master's or a bachelor's. You don't have to have any degree, and you can make it here, right? It's an incredible, incredible platform to help you not only change your life, but your family and generation life as well. And now we get to travel. Well, prior to COVID, of course, we were zooming and booming traveling, right? We went last year, well, the year prior, I was able to take my mom to Israel. OMG, what an experience. We got to sit at Jesus' tomb. We went in the, oh my God, it was so surreal. We got to walk different places where Jesus went. Oh my God, it's like, I cannot put a price on that, guys. This is not something that even if I had gone on my own, I would have not experienced it the way when you go with WSB. It's a total different experience when you're traveling with the company. They lay out everything for you, right? And of course, if you qualify, it is zero, free. We love free zero, right? So guess what, guys? Life is all about choices. Where you are today in your life is a direct result of what happened years ago. But I promise you, if you take action, what you're going to do today is going to catapult and make your future better. What would your future look like 5 years? I've been doing this business for 3 years. Just three. And my life is a complete 360 degrees. Even my nieces and nephews' future is much better because of this information that I was able to attain with our company. Now, there's two options. You could decide, you know what, Adetta, this sounds great. I wanna learn more. I wanna save my future. I wanna learn how money works. I wanna make an extra income working part-time or sometime, because sometimes some of us, we start sometime, but then we end up going part-time and then full-time. Maybe you wanna get rid of your debt. Maybe you wanna save for your kids' education or save for your own retirement. Or you could say, you know what? I wanna build a future. I'm happy with what I'm doing, but I need to make more money. I wanna level up, I wanna better myself. And transition into a career in the financial industry, right? And be part of something big. And I love this quote. It says, if you're born poor, it is not your mistake. But if you die poor, it is an opportunity to change our future. We can right the wrong right. So let's make a difference. Join our cause to fight debt, to fight financial insecurity, to fight financial illiteracy, right? Our mission is to build and protect wealth for families. We wanna help people move from financial insecurity to financial independence. And our vision is simple. We wanna build a new industry with 1 million business associates worldwide. We are not stopping. No families will be left behind. Find something you believe in and dedicate your life to fight for. So in closing, what do you want to do? These are your choices. You can become a student. Learn like I started. I started as a student. I wanted to learn about finance so I could learn this information, apply it for myself, right? A, you could say, I want to become a student. I want to learn more. I want to learn. I just want to learn, right? B, you can decide, I want to be a client because I need help. I need help with my finance. I need help with my debt. I need to save for my retirement. I need to save for my kids' future. I need to be a client. Or you could become an educator like some of us. Get your license in the financial service and teach this information and help others. So those are your three choices. Get back in touch with the person who invited you and let us know which path you want to move on to, and let's help you change your life. And with that being said, I'm going to turn it back over to none other than Sabrina.
Thank you, Odetta. That was awesome. So I was listening to you and I was thinking this was a great way to end February Black History, being on this call with all of you. Thank you, Stacy, for the Black History information, trivia knowledge that you gave us. Thank you, PJ, for your presentation. It was awesome. And Odetta, thank you. You all just brung it. So again, thank you. I thank everybody who decided to spend their Sunday evening with us, because I can't think of a better place to be but sharing knowledge. Tony, did you have anything you wanted to say?
I do. I just want to tell everybody, thanks again. Make sure that you understand that, hey, Black History does not end today. We have Black History 365, okay, you guys? So if you haven't and you're not a part of this organization, you're not a campaigner, please get with the person who invited you. Don't